that's an Achabar. And she's filling salt beef into a bagel. And I said bagel, not bagel, because we're in the East End. And this is a bagel. These are bulbichki, more commonly known as bagelach. And as the song goes, I'm standing in the rain, and the woman sings, Koif Shamir, Koif meine bagelach. And I'm standing in the rain, and my hands are frozen. And they used to sell these in sacks on the sides of the street, and they used to sing. They used to sing, buy my bagels, I'm so cold, I want to finish them off. But what is a bagel? And what's special about a bagel is that the dough, before you bake it, it's boiled. And a bagel is a boiled bun with a hole in the middle. There's all sorts of reasons. So this place here, where I'm standing, where they're still doing all the salt beef, and as well as salt beef, they sell pretzels and challah, and they sell everything, all the old Yiddish things, because this is very much a Yiddish area. And this is one of the remaining Jewish businesses that's been here for 100 and more years, maybe 150 years. So those bagels are quite famous, not only for me, not only for the people here, but for people who come miles, because it's open 24 hours. And people come from all over London and have done for years. And somebody was telling me the other day that the Cray brothers used to come here, those famous gangland murdering criminals, they used to come here and they get their bagels. And Barbara Windsor, who now is on EastEnders, she used to come here and get her bagels. Maybe she sends somebody to get them now. But this place is so famous that people come from all over, not just London, but all over the world, to taste the special East End bagels.